Yeah, back when I played it was before I knew anything about frame rate, anything like that. I mean, I played video games, but I wasn't super knowledgeable on that kind of stuff. So I'm sure if I played it now, I'd probably see it a little bit more. Down here. Anything good? Hero. Oh. Hello. There we go. Yeah, I'm sure I'm gonna be missing loot and all that other stuff. I'm sure I'll walk by some good items. I see you. Yeah. Completely understandable. Bastard. Why does there have to be loot hidden everywhere? I have a loot addiction problem, and this is not helping. Trolled. All right. How did I? Yeah, I'd say that's definitely a big difference between the Bloodborne games, Bloodborne and the other Dark Souls game. Bloodborne was a very fast-paced. Right, I think we got everything here. I was about to say, I'm like, I just started this game. I don't feel like fighting a dragon. What is that message? The disasters are gone. New player? Not really, but I haven't played in a long time. Someone else, don't tell me that. It's gonna be my luck. I'm gonna be like, oh man, I'm doing so good. I've only got this one death, and then I'm gonna get clocked by a dragon. New bonfire. was that? All right. Enough of that nonsense. Merchants. I'm always worried about believing the messages that are on the ground. Because I remember Dark Souls 2 and Dark Souls 3, I got trolled so hard by those sometimes. Like, merchant ahead, and I walk down, and then there's like a dragon right behind something.
Well now, you seem to have your wits about you. Hmm? Then you are a welcome customer. I trade for souls. Everything's for sale.
Purchase item. Is there anything I want to get from this guy? Alright, I think I want to do... I was thinking about doing a dex build. The key? I got the master key to start. Do I still need this? Alright, I can grab it. How much? And then I thought this guy had the katana. Does he not?
Thank you kindly.
or is it like I need to kill him to get the katana? Because I remember in the other Dark Souls, if you kill certain people in the game, they drop special items. And I thought... Because I was looking at different builds and stuff for the game. And they said the merchant has the katana. He wields one, yeah? Should I kill him? Is katana worth it for a dex build? I did. I got the bonfire that was up here. There's a bonfire. Where was it? Up here, right? Yeah. Oh, it's all good. I might have completely missed it and thought I clicked on it. I would not be surprised at all. That's the thing too, like if I miss something, call me out on it. I'm not a person that's against backseat gaming or anything like that. I mean, you probably have much more knowledge than I do on this game.
You've gone mad, have you? I'll teach you, you lousy rat.
Why me? Little Yulia.
Ooh, Dried Finger Humanity, Orange Guidance Soapstone. And there we go. That's fine. I'm gonna two-hand it anyway. How do I... Oh, that might be why. Why don't I close my menu? There we go. Is there anything down here? anything. Nope. All right. So I'm gonna stop that. Oh, you're gonna have me on edge of this entire stream, aren't you? All right. Let's get our Estus back up. I had 10 Estus before. How do I, is it Kindle? Is it Kindle how I get the 10 Estus instead of the 5? I think that's what it was. I think we, what, reverse holo? Alright. Humanity restored. Alright. Kindle. No humanity. Oh, that's right. Yep, I gotta go into here. Use one of these. Now Kindle. Awesome. There we go. Yeah, I need all the extra health I can get. Ooh, I am fat rolling though. If I take that off. Eesh. Do we need pants? Let's try taking off our pants. There we go. I gotta, look, you don't need pants. Ooh, there we go. Might help if I switch back to two-hand. You come from? Anyway. Does not open from that side. All right. Anything in here? Oh shoot! There we go. Anything? Don't be a mimic. All right. Fire bombs. Is there anything else out here? I think this is where those dudes were throwing firebombs at me, so let's come up here and look. Yep. Phantom BU has returned home. Oh, wait. Hold on a second. How bad is PvP on here? Hmm. to him. This is one of those spear guys. All right. Come on. Go and attack me. Little bastard. Be wary of weapon. What? What are you doing up there? What are you gonna do with that barrel? Sneaky little bastard, aren't you? And that's what you get. What's down here? Be wary of tough enemy. That's promising. Oh. A dark knight. If we're really quiet, we can sneak up behind him. Let's see. Boom! Oh. Mistakes were made? Alright, I need some more. More room to play with this guy, I think. Here we go. Man, how far do these guys leash? Alright. We got this. Backstab. Oh, that didn't work. Come on, just let me heal, bro. Oh, I wanted a backstab. Got me. We can take him. I think we can do it. Souls first. Man, these guys are rude up here. Oh, don't you do it. Rude. Oh, that didn't work. All right. And we so this guy up here. Okay. Where are my iframes on that one? Alright, let's heal up. Alright, my backstab didn't work that time. Lure him back out here. I will kill this guy. Mark my words. Can I just get a backstab, please? Thank you. Not today. Are you kidding me? All right, we're gonna try to level up a little bit, then we'll come back and kill this guy. 4 or 5 times I missed backstabs. I should have had him. No, I'm not gonna spend too much time on it. You coming up again? What the hell was that? Dude jumped like 20 feet. Got our souls back. It is my first playthrough of this game, yep. Hey, how's it going, Queen? How you doing? I've played other Dark Souls games. I've played 2 and 3. I mean, I've played Bloodborne, but I've never played this one, so I'm starting out on this one. I'm going to play it, and then I'm going to go all the way through the third. Oh, I thought I killed him. Shoot. Yeah. Yeah, I'm just going to leave that Dark Knight alone for right now. I don't feel like getting spanked a few more times before I kill him. In this game, is there any point of going through barrels? What the hell was that? Alright, so obviously there is. Hit it! Hell yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna be crushing more barrels. Can't go up there.